Alright, see what we got in here. Okay. This is... this is the Doogie Howser. Okay. This is Doogie Howser, all four seasons of Doogie Howser. And look how young he was in that. So that's season one. Are these stuck together or taped together or something? I don't know. These are all just in one sealed thing. I'm going to open these up. I paid a pretty penny for these. Okay, so they're in a seal. And then in another seal. So these are extra sealed up. But... like, this is season one. That's what the front looks like. And then that's the back. And look how young he is. Look at that. Let me zoom in on that. Look how young he is on that. Wow. I'm curious to know what his age was back then. But that's season one. And season two, I forgot what his friend's name was. That dude, I forgot what his real name was. But that's what the front looks like. And this is the back. Max Casilla, maybe that's what his name was. And the black dude, I forgot what his name was too. And I think that was Doogie's girlfriend at a time. I'm not sure. I don't remember too much of this show. Yeah, I'm taking it is because she's kissing on him right there. But this is season three. And that's some of the back of season three. So I'm glad this came. I'm going to actually watch this, so sooner or later. And this is season four. In the back, he's got a gun. I don't know what episode that is. Looks like he's at a gun range or something. And then he's with his friend up there. But, so not only was it sealed in some plastic, but as you can see, these are still sealed in here also. So it's like a double seal, which is cool. And these are all the Doogie Howsers. All four seasons of Doogie Howser. Alright, and that concludes that. And I will see you in the next review.